So, to have a winning social campaign, you have to have audiences interacting like, whoa. So do you have any advice on how you manage to do that? Because, you know, you're a winner. And, like, just tell me your secrets, because I want to launch some social campaigns.
I think, you know, the key for us, or that I've seen across the board for social, is just content really is king. For us, you know, working at the Met, I get to work with 5,000 years of art and all throughout all different cultures, and just having that really rich, you know, content to work with has really been able to engage our followers, and doing social for them has been great just because we really have been able to, you know, reach audiences throughout the world. A lot of people might never be able to even come to the Met, but they get to experience the museum through our social channels.
So the last 25 years, you know, obviously the web has just changed the way we live and the way we work. So, like, what do you think the next 25 years are going to hold?
Hard to say. I mean, you know, I hope we don't see a dystopic future with technology taking over. I think, you know, we will see in the future just technology being used in more ways to really, you know, enhance education and really reach new audiences that weren't maybe able and accessible to see the content that, you know, everyone out there is providing.
Is there one, if you could dream up any, like, any app or any kind of technology that would improve your business, what would you dream up?
So a technology that could create 20 of me to help with the social channels.
Whoa.
So that would be great.
So you just want to clone yourself?
Yes, that would be in a dream world, yeah.
Yay, thank you so much for
being
here,
Taylor. Thank you, thanks.